recommended Two Hands Four Paws, and Leslie, after Granny was diagnosed with hip dysplasia, he said therapy would probably be a good thing for her. So I gave you guys a call, I spoke with Val, and got a really good feeling just over the phone.
I love this place, and I love the people here who really do care about my animals.